With this video, I would like to give a quick explanation of our LoopDrive system. LoopDrive is a system that is made to surveil the transmission path to secure your loudspeakers in the speaker line. It consists of a central device called the LDB. It is the LoopDrive booster. It sits in the rack. And field devices called the FIM, field isolator module. Loudspeakers can be placed between isolators, or loudspeakers can be placed on the T-branch to an isolator. Here you see the phase in the zero line, representing the audio running from the LDB back into the LDB. We call it primary, secondary. When something happens on the line, like a short in this section, these two isolators will recognize the short, isolate the section within 4 seconds, and after 4 seconds, the audio will be rerouted through the other side of the loop into the rest of the speakers. So the audio does not switched off for a longer period than 4 seconds. Alternatively, you can connect speakers to a T-branch. The advantage of the T-branch connection is that when you got a short on this side or that side, the T-branch speakers will always remain active. In addition to the LoopDrive philosophy, we got the FIM VC. VC stands for volume control. The volume controller regulates the audio into the T-branch zone. In addition, the controller can receive audio from a local source. So for example, if this is a shopping mall, the shop could play its local audio into the local speakers. And when there is an announcement from the central system, it will override the volume controller and audio will be played into the shop. We got a very smart software tool, it's called Sniffer. This tool is very useful during commissioning and fault search. It will show you the voltage and currents in the loop. And when there is a fault in the loop, we can send a command from the Sniffer software into the system, and the system will start counting the FIMs that are still working in the system. It will stop where the fault is, and it will report you in the window that you have to look at number, for example, between 10 and 11. For more information, you can go to our website. Thank you.